Good luck to you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, group, we got a new coffee package. Brew 10 cups of joe in 6 minutes using this state-of-the-art brewer with an automatic trip stop, grinder, and accessory package included from Technoform Mocha Master.
Manuela, Bettina, you're next. You're first. What do you say?
$450.
$450.
Yes.
Good luck. Brian.
$400, Drew.
$400. Good luck.
What were the other bets?
We have $450 and $400.
$700.
$700. Thank you, Courtney. Jeannie.
$451.
All right. Let's find out. Actual retail price is $627. Jeannie, come on up here. We've been dreaming about you.
Thank you. I'm dreaming about you, Drew.
George, what do we got for?
Well, what we've got for you is a pair of cameras and a pair of beach cruisers. First, create special effects with the 22 filters on these 20.4 megapixel point-and-shoot digital cameras that are waterproof down to 102 feet, 264 gig memory cards included. And second, these 7-speed His and Her cruisers fuse timeless style with modern design. Two baskets and helmets included from Reed Bikes. And then finally, if you win those prizes as a bonus, you'll also win a vacation to amazing Scotland. You and a guest will fly round your coach Los Angeles to Edinburgh, Scotland for a 6-night stay in a deluxe room at the Glass House Hotel. This 5-star hotel is located in the heart of the city near the Edinburgh Castle, historic Royal Mile, and the Scott Monument. Daily Scottish breakfast included.
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you, Rachel. So we're playing the clock game for a trip to Scotland. Jeannie, do you know the clock game?
Remind me, Drew.
I will. You have to give me the price of the digital cameras and then the beach cruisers within 30 seconds. And if you do that, you get a trip to Scotland.
Okay.
That's all there is to it. Now, here's how it goes. You're going to tell me, we're going to start with the digital cameras. You're going to tell me what you think the digital cameras go for, and I'll tell you whether the actual price is higher or lower than what you just said.
Okay.
We keep doing that until you hit the exact price, then we stop, then we go on to the next one.
Okay.
And you have to give me both prices within 30 seconds for the trip to Scotland.
All right.
Okay, Jeannie, it's going to be me and you communicating clearly.
Okay.
No panic. We got plenty of time.
All right.
All right, as soon as you start talking, the clock starts.
600.
Higher.
700.
Higher.
800.
Higher.
900.
Higher.
1,000.
Lower.
950.
Higher.
975.
Lower.
960.
Lower.
950.
Higher.
955.
Higher.
956.
Yes. That was really well played. Didn't get nervous. Good for you, Jeannie. And look, you did it in less than half the time.
Okay.
And now you're a seasoned pro at playing clock games, so this time would be even better. You have 16 seconds just about left. Give me the price of the beach cruisers, both bikes, basket, helmet. As soon as you start talking, the clock starts. This is for a trip to Scotland.
$1,500.
Lower.
$1,400.
Lower.
$1,300. $1,200. $1,100.
Lower.
$1,100.
Lower.
$900.
Lower.
$800.
Lower.
$700.
Higher.
$750.
Higher.